everyone. Kids, today it's number time and time to learn two more new numbers. And till which number we have completed? Do you remember? Yes, we have completed writing number 4 to 42. Okay, and what comes after 4 to 42? Yes, it's 4 3 43, and after 4 3 43, 4 4 44. So let's learn how to write these numbers.
Kids, now we will see how to write number 4 3 43 and 4 4 44 in square books. First we will write number 4, then number 3, 4 3 43. One more time. Number 4 and number 3. Cut the down line. 4, 3, 43. Now we will write number 4, 4, 44 in square books. First we will write number 4. Then again number 4. 4, 4, 44. One more time. Number 4, touch the down line. Again number 4. 4, 4, 44. Kids, in your number fun book, open page number 8 to 82. Which number is this? 4, 3, 43. Now what are these? These are stars. So let's cut and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20. 2, 1, 21, 2, 2, 22, 2, 3, 23, 2, 4, 24, 2, 5, 25, 2, 6, 26, 2, 7, 27, 2, 8, 28, 2, 9, 29, 3, 0, 30, 3, 1, 31, 3, 2, 32, 3, 3, 33, 3, 4, 34, 3, 5, 35, 3, 6, 36, 3, 7, 37, 3, 8, 38, 3, 9, 39, 4 0 40, 4 1 41, 4 2 42, 4 3 43. So there are 43 stars. Now we will trace number 4 3 43. First we will trace number 4, then number 3, 4 3 43. Like this way you have to complete this line. Now we will write number 4, 3 in this box. First we will write number 4, touch the down line, and then number 3. 4, 3, 43. Like this way you have to complete all these boxes. Now page number 8 3 83. Which number is this? 4 4 44. Kids, here some quills are given and you have to cut and count these quills with the help of your parent. Okay kids, now we will trace number 4 4 44. First we will trace number 4. Like this way you have to complete this line. Now we will write number 4 4 44 in this box. First we will write number 4, again number 4, touch the down line. 4 4 44. Like this way you have to complete all these boxes. Okay kids.